Welcome back, everybody, to a little bit Diablo action. So many of you have probably not seen before. This is Diablo, the first one, Diablo 1. Yeah, this is how it looks like. You have the your character you can build up, your quest log, you have the map, not in town, you have your inventory. Oh, I got a club there. And your spells, if you have. You have Dagger Cane. You can identify items, or later you have a scroll where you can identify, you can find, which you can just talk to him. But it's not like talk, you have to read it. Root, root, root. Gossip. And you have the healer, you can receive, or you can buy healing stuff. Maybe I should buy one. We have one extra down in the hot bar here. Talk. Before I was saying it. Leave. See if there's a quest some years ago since I played this. The one. Thank God you return. But a little bit same. You who have tried playing Diablo 2, when you go back to the where it's burnt down, they have the same, almost the same houses. Griswold, you can buy basic premium items, you can sell, you can, he can repair. What we need to repair, we can talk to him, or gossip too. And you got here. Julian, talk to her, gossip again. Nobody give me a quest. And over here, I think you got. Well, it's not now, I got a bridge over. Later over here, this place is gonna open up for some other levels down. Hell, man. I think I was gonna have a hell rift over here, if you can call that. Later gonna be out here, as I recall. What more? Oh yeah, can go visit Adrian the Witch, which probably those of you who know Diablo also know the name of. She have a house over here. Way up here. Nobody gonna attack me out here. So yeah, have her hot there. Talk, buy items. So you can buy mana for town portal. You have a scroll. But this one, pretty good too. So you can buy those and oh yeah, stuff. Also stuff and stuff, and you can sell stuff to her too. Alright. A little bit showing around here. See if I remember everything. And then there's there. And there's this place is gonna be open later, so you can go out from there. At the moment, and some of the bosses you're gonna meet is gonna be like, of course, Diablo. But oh, I see. Normally, there's a guy out here because I went in just to try it out if it was working and stuff. So maybe that's no, because I have a But you go down here. Some of the bosses you're gonna meet is a little bit same. Gonna meet the butcher, and you gotta meet the skeleton king. And there's some other dudes. Oh, there's the door. There's a lot in here. How smart it is to go in here. Scrolls. Scroll of... You can identify stuff. Need to take the money here. Bookcase, that's what I've got. What was that? Book of Healing. Right click, requires 17 mag. That's over here. Magic, only have 10. So yeah. Let's go down here and see what's here. That guy's skeleton. And money. See if we can find the butcher. Hey. Good, they're not so good here in level 1. And again, explode. Take the money. This was like the first Diablo game I ever played. That was pretty cool back in the old days. Oh yeah, they're a little bit stronger. Give me the money. That was a chest there. Hoyo! Hoyo! Oh, what I got here? Then just probably have a saber. 2 to 6, 1 to 8. Try this one. A new sword. Nothing in there. Don't hit me! What a thought to you! Oh, I level up! Level up! Level up! Level up, just level up! Let's see, wait, just gonna. Let me have 5 points. Spend? I'm gonna spend them on. Put in some more dexterity. Just healing potion. Another B side. You can choose some different characters: a rogue and a magician. Choose the warrior.
The warrior.
If you have played this before,
please leave a comment.
If you have tried this Diablo 1. Diablo 1. What we got there? What we got there? That look cool. A full potion of... Oh, level 2. Level 2. Should I go? Okay, go down there. Just for show it. Don't remember if it's level 2 or level 3 where I got the butcher. We just see. Just hack and slash, hack and slash. Blade? It's just a blade. Requirement 25 strength, 30 dexterity. 25 and 30. I have 30 and 25. Oh, so I need more dexterity, then I can use the big blade. Yeah, this one. Oh, now they have bow and arrow. Come here. Cool. Some different swords now.
Ooh,
4 to 8, definitely gonna take that one instead. Oh, there's a lot. There's a lot here. Oh, nice, nice. Take these back. These will arrows. Level up. I think this over here on the right shows that my blade is probably, yeah, the ability 5 out of 20, so that's soon broken. We can do like this. And I think I could use this one instead. Let's go seek out. See if the butcher's around. Ooh, this sword is good. This is good stuff. Go back a little bit here. Sell now. I have to go like all the way back. So you need the sound portal to go. Wow, that's not bad. There's a lot. Break, break. Take this up. Here. Here, just please. What we got? 30 strength. Ooh. Oh, it's a two-handed. Yeah, that's a good. Let's see. This one. Just throw that away. Throw that away. That. So it's still good. This one is almost finished. This one almost finished. What about this one? So, want all those bad things with us? Wasn't that? Whoa, 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 there's a lot of dudes here. Got a cap. Okay, we're back in business. Something over here. Ooh, nice. Ooh, nice. Okay, let's see. There was something about a map here. I think it was a level 2. Is it level 3? Be nice just showing a boss. Bosh. Go straight ahead. There's no areas to jump over, not really. There's to be something. That's a good, then I surprised. Oh, here's a one of the big one, but one smaller boss. This guy here. That one. Roofies the hungry, no resistance. when him to hit us. Oh, he's tough, he's tough. He is a little bit tougher. I want the arrows to... Got you. Oh, we got a thingy here. Then we can click. Resist fires. 16 some fire resist. Awesome. Got the money. Then this here. Oh, here's a quest. Remember this one in here. Don't like my health is going down so fast. I only got mana. What should I use this for, man? What is this in here? Fountains of Tears. Let's try it. Let's try it out. Level up again. Okay. Oh, it's a level up thing. Nice. Pretty sure that. Why did it go down? How good you hit, so you need that one up too. Why? It's funny. I think it was on little street as the butcher. It's one of the first bosses you meet. Let's check the map. Something in here. I have to go up here, that way around. Can I still? I'm gonna drink from it. Nope, there's a quest in here. The Dark Passage. It's a quest. Good thing is, these are like scary. There's a scare. I think there's a small thing. Got two of these bad boys. What's that? Clock. Give me your money. Oh yeah, that's a big one. A little bit stronger and a little bit faster. Come on. Okay, why can I take him? Doesn't make any sense. Need to go back. Okay, can I just don't take it. I'm out of here. Wow. I'm not even strong enough to take that dude on. My god. They give me a lot of. I can go down to level 3. But I'm pretty sure the butcher is here. My problem is now I'm going forward way too fast. Come on. I'm soon. What options? What can I not? Okay. So that was not so good. I just died. Had chained the water. So we have like one life,
one life,
one go. Let's see if it start over, or if that dude stay over here. No, it's not here. Just want to check out how it's like. Just look at the map here. Yeah, it does start over again. But I could just go back up and sold all my stuff and get some more health juice. So a little bit too fast on the I don't know this junk. What's this? That's a new the hidden one. Looks like I'm not hitting him at all. I'm not hitting the hidden ones. Got it. Someone's gone. Dope. Level up.
Level up.
Just Oh, there's a lot here. There's a lot. There's not another way around, right? No, not really. There's not another way. That's down here, maybe? That's an arrow. Oh, that's level 3. Should I go down to level 3? There's some bats going around, so oh yeah, that's right. There's some secret entrance, yeah. Ooh, that's a lot. Down in the next level. Yeah, got some stuff. Going that way. Sometimes it could also be a secret entrance. Oh, is it down in level 3? I think it's down here. Which is. Attack! Probably not gonna show you the butcher, but this is how the game look. And of course, in like all games, you're not gonna run forward as quick as I did here, because that is suicide, as you see. But the challenge is you have to go all the way back up again. So I'll not do that. I'll just stand here and say thank you for watching. Leave a like, a comment, and see you in next episode. Just a fast question. Do you know if the butcher is on level 2 or 3? Leave it in the comment. See you next time. Bye.